Dry book round 20 of the AFL Evolution season 2 for the Hobart Evolution. We are taking Adelaide Oval. Subscribe if you want to watch 182 subscribers on the normal channel. Subscribe so I got 200 subscribers. Let's check the ladder. Hobart are on the top, still undefeated. Second is Norwood, third is Brisbane, fourth is Port Adelaide, fifth GWS, fifth Geelong, seventh East Perth, eighth Melbourne, ninth Sydney, tenth Gold Coast, 11th Darwin, 12th Rio, 13th Canberra, 14th Queensland, 15th North Melbourne, 16th West Coast, 17th Adelaide, 18th and 18th New Zealand. Team is called Wellington, but I renamed it to New Zealand. So let's get on. It's round 20 of the AFL Evolution 2, season 2 for the Hobart.
The visiting
here we go, Hobart and Adelaide.
We're ready to go in the middle, and this contest is underway. Knew where his teammates were. Pierce gets in the way. Handballs to no one in particular. The ball in the hands of Bell Chambers. Mitchell uses his pace. Right punt straight through the middle. Put through. Back with another centre bounce. Punched away. Smith controlled the difficult ball. Slams it on the boot. Bounce face for an easy mark. This will certainly tear him from this distance.
Move it on.
Out on the full.
Deliberate.
Howard plays it on. He lays off the pass. Yeah, taken by Birchall. Dishes it off. Has a man running for him. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Cleanly picked up. Hits the post. And it's a minor. Ready to bring it back into play. Jones grabs that one.
Oh, shit.
Got boot to ball.
I'll have it.
There'll be a ball up close to goal. Talia hurls it away. It'll be a free. Stabs at the kick, taking it on. Webster kick from beyond the 50. Going for goal number one, on its way. It's a poor kick, and it hits the behind post. Ended up. Talia running off for a break. Can't take the mark. His first possession. He gains possession. Going for goal number one. Ooh, that's a well-executed kick for a goal.
Of course,
Martin couldn't be happier with that goal. That's two in a row for the visiting team. The lead now 13. McCadden finds his man on the move. O'Brien links up with a chance to run. O'Brien earns a free kick. Uses it now. Proud marks in a bit of space. The mark has been taken. 30.
Leave it on.
Mike, free kick, going for goal. Not too far from goal here. Just has to kick truly. He delivers with a drop pass. That's his first. About to resume hostilities. Guides it down.
Is in his possession.
He's gone. Knew what was coming.
Fantastic pressure there.
Greenwood wants to take them on. Nobody can catch him. Going for goal number one. He's missed the lot. He's put it out on the full. Moved on by Hadigan. Finds himself in space and marks. Brown will get the free. Keeps the kick low. Plenty to analyse from the first quarter, Gaz. We're ready for second quarter action. We're back in the middle now. Thump clear. Crouch now. And we'll get a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
He's got the football now. Finds his man. A spearing kick. Thomas gets it. Goes for the goals. Darts it through for another. Gets his first. We resume hostilities. O'Brien thumped it clear. This is Gibbs. Penetrating handball. With the ball now. Intercepted by Howe. Up for grabs for Martin. Has it now. Goes by hand to Thomas. Finding the ball was Mitchell. He might kick a goal. You can see that happening right after it left. Unsure of their next move. Brown with an easy mark. A long driving kick. Open opportunity for Laird. Chose to kick it. Takes a strong mark. Moves it by foot. Ends up turning this ball over. Burgoyne plays on. At full stride, receives the handball. Dorr gets his hands to the ball. A great goal. That will settle the nerves. Umpire ready to resume play. Talia got a fist to it. O'Neill puts the foot down. Mitchell with the ball. Nankervis keeps coming. A time to celebrate. And that put... The game is back underway. Talia thumps it clear. Gone! What a tackle! Fails to fend off the tackler.
Great tackle.
Hall releases by hand. He gets another possession. The ball mopped up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
And now Dorr. What a brilliant... Converting these off at 50 metres out. Can he put it through? Kick on the way. Mitchell kicks it out. And the ball will be coming back. Hardigan puts it on the boot. A chance to gather the ball. The loose ball scooped up. Found a way to keep it alive. Takes possession. I haven't seen him for a while, Cass.
You're right, Hanno. He's gone missing lately.
Fox gets his first possession.
The visiting team are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Seedsman goes with the kick. Great mark in the pack. Howard puts it out in front. Dishes it off to a player on the run. The kick from Brown. He gives chase to the footy. Puts the handball out in front. Howe sends it into space. Hall finds possession. He gets his hands on the footy. That's it for the first half. What can you tell us, Gaz? What stand? We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. Back in the middle to resume play. O'Brien clears the contest. Giving it off with Hall. Fantastic chase and tackle. Chips it towards half forward. Miller takes the mark and contested.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take.
A bit too hard with a push, and it's a free kick.
Give it on.
He takes aim. Through for a point.
The visiting team have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Birchall with a great run. Doing well was Bland. The handball hits the target. He just can't get out of the action. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Snaffled up by Gibbs. That's holding the ball. Keeps it moving. Weller releases the ball. With the ball is Pierce. Howe onto the ball. Hacking it out of there. Gets into a good position to take it. Kick towards. Look back kick into play.
4 points this game.
Martin picks up the loose ball. He wins possession. Burgoyne goes by hand. Brown steals possession. Ball collected. A chance to reload the attack now. Finds the loose ball. Gibbs drives the kick. Geary leading the race to the loose ball. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Swats it. He's got the fear in his hands. Gathers it now. Uses it by foot. Not many touches of the ball, Virgil. He had the ball. Pierce on the move now. He continues to run. Takes possession. O'Neill on the ball. Going for goal number one. Takes the mark. Webster doesn't want to let his teammates down with this kick. 25 is out.
Will be a goal this time.
Looking to kick goal number two. To resume.
The visiting team are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It's giving them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Picking it up was Nan Curvis. Hooked the kick wide and a behind. Teammates break for him. Plays on from the kick in. A mark by Claire. Hurried kick. Smooth is the body to take that mark. Puts boot to ball. O'Neill drops the mark. A poorly executed tackle. What do you think of the third term, Gaz?
The visiting team.
Let's have a closer look at the stats.
The visit.
Time to find out what happens in this final term.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
O'Brien does well. Sloan grabbed it clean. Smooth puts on the tackle.
Holding the ball.
Keeps moving. Handball's out into space. Kicks in heavy traffic. Thomas missed an opportunity to mark. Talia collects the loose ball. Looks up with a kick. The mark is taken by Brown. Puts it on the boot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Mitchell Campbell's. He gets his hands on the footy. He gains possession. Just gets the kick away. Webster unloads one towards goal. Centre bounce. Won the hit out. He wins possession.
Brilliant chase.
Just gave it away. Seedsman found some space and marked. Arches his back. Does well to cut off the kick with quick hands. With the ball now. The umpire calls for a stoppage. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way.
Hardigan won himself a free. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Stepped off his line. Pierce with a training handball. He's got the footy in his hands. Mitchell with quick hands. Webster heads for home. Nan Curtis has it 20 metres from home. Likes his chances from here. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it.
The visiting team, Corker getting first use from their ruck.
He has the ball. Greenwood for himself a...
Ball. footy.
Wants to keep moving.
Well, since
umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. Murphy gets right in his face.
A great defensive effort.
Winds up and goes long. Marks all alone. Quickly onto the boot. Nice. Marks uncontested. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. Going for goal number two.
Stop.
Drop part sails between the big sticks. Back in the middle.
Over.
Hammers it. Is in his possession. Seedsman has resources out wide. McKay heads long with that kick. An easy grab for Hardigan. 35 metres out. Wouldn't want to miss these opportunities.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. Just a point for a minor score. Virtual looking for up down.
Subscribe and like.